गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो वेरी वेल दैट यू हैव बीन गिवन द प्रोजेक्ट ऑन द हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल ऑफ इंडिया. सो इन दैट प्रोजेक्ट यू हैव टू राइट अबाउट एनी टू फेस्टिवल्स एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन इंक्लूड द पोएम्स दैट आर रिलेटेड टू द प्रोजेक्ट. साइड बाई साइड यू कैन राइट द पोएम्स ऑल्सो एंड यू कैन सेंड द पोएम रेसिटेशन वीडियो ऑल्सो. In poem recitation video, you should be in front of the camera and you will recite any poem of your choice that is related to festival. It may be any festival of your choice. You can select any festival. So I have selected some poems for you and I will recite them. So it's your own way to recite the poem. You can choose any. So let us see the first poem that I have selected. It is Harvest Festival. Harvest Festival comes around, bushes of blackberries can be found. See, the rhyming is also there. For some of the schools, days have begun, for the summer holidays has been and gone. September, October bring darkest night, a warmer coat to wrap up tight. The insects now seem far and few, the trees grow bare, a sky less blue. First came spring, then summer sun, now the autumn has begun. So this is the poem, first poem that I have selected for you. It is the Harvest Festival comes around, bushes of blackberries can be found. Now see one more poem, Festival. Whenever the festival is there, there is always dance, music, sweets, many table, new dresses, so many things are there. So you can write the poem regarding that also. See this poem. Music is booming, people are dancing, I smell good food, hunger looming. Everyone grooving, winning and grinding, an amazing array of clothes, weird and wonderful. From the way I dance, it shows I'm having the time of my life. Night time, home time, tired, I drag my feet. Till next time, festival time, goodbye my friend, until we meet. So this again a festival poem. Let us see one more. That is Diwali celebration poem I have selected for you. Denied the laughter and smiles for days, they know not what it is to enjoy. Ran you not share something you have? Ran you not bring them a little joy? When you can make someone else smile, when you can be someone's ally, that's when you can yourself be glad, that's when you will have a happy Diwali. So in this way, these are the three poems. You can take the poem of your own choice, whatever you want, and you can make a video of that and then you send to your subject teacher. So this is a part of your project that you have to recite a poem and send a video of that also. Bye, students.